Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
Contact book, that's what I need to do. This is what I need to do, right? I know how to invite her. Hi.
Say a little.
Whatever's wrong with this anymore?
Michelle.
You're so silly. I just wanted to give you the heads up. I don't care. I just didn't know if you wanted to be on the camera or not, so. Oh, there she is. Follow. I can find her. Oh, she said use the phone. Linda herself hasn't called her. Okay. I have to do this again. Hi! How are you doing today? That's always a good, that's good news. Right? Exactly. It's been pretty good. I got a call from, or not a call, email from my job. Had to do a bunch of like onboarding paperwork and stuff like that. Do some responsible adult things. Tomorrow I gotta go to the post office and show like my IDs and stuff so they can, you know, prove I'm not just some random person on the internet, that I really am who I say I am. And then I get to start working. Yay! I think I'm gonna make you the party leader because you are group leader. So you have a better handle on all the things than I do. Auto follow. Yeah, I'm right behind you. I got the Incarnum outfit, so I was like, oh, this looks warmer. We're gonna. And I don't know how to change it back either, so there's that as well. Okay, I know you said you wanted to do something. I can go in my, what? Oh, okay. I thought you had something you wanted to do before we got to it.
A few moments later.
Find the dead goblin. Where is he at? Okay, there he is. I'm going to stay also far away from him. I'm just gonna come closer. That's the one thing too, like when I do summon the dolls, they have to be within a certain distance of me. Like, I can't spawn them on the complete opposite side of the board or anything like that. That's as far as you can go, is two spaces away from me. This goodness. The line of sight shit, like when I was doing the training, oh. Okay. What an asshole. He did have stinky breath. Say he was gonna reduce your HP with that funk. That's not. Yeah. I have to. No, that's not what I meant to do. Go this way. So you can't be in my hand aside though, can you? No, that's not gonna work. So I might as well just heal myself a little more. That way, if anyone does come anywhere near me. I was trying to turn around before that guy's turn. But it's okay. Is that right? That other little doll with the flower, he heals. So I put him over there by you. That way, that doll does what the female gobble does. He will run up to you and give you smooches, and you know what I mean. Heal you, baby. What is this? Bone powder? I don't know what that do. Huh. Interesting. Alright, these guys are like both these okay, the skeleton dudes both looked at me. I'm like, oh god. This is scary. No, yeah, I'm ready. I'm good. I am good. Okay, that sounds like a good thing. What do they do? You ain't lying. That one was. You had like what, 4 or 5 moves that you could do? I gotta remember that after I do what I do, to move away. Wait, what did they eat? Was it water? Good to know. Putting these guys. I'm gonna have him move closer to me just cause I need him to summon the other dolls. Look at the guillotine. Wait, wasn't there something in the news about there being a bunch of rats or something like that? Like, there were a bunch of places, hotels or something in France that were infested, or am I remembering? Oh, it was bed bugs. It was bed bugs. Okay. Yeah, I remember seeing something and I was like, what in the world is going on? Awesome though. Awesome. Hey, I mean, whatever works, man. Oh, yay, my dolls are going to protect you. Dolls on the way. The three ones that just attack, I can't move them out of the way, but I can move him out of the way for you. I don't know if that... Oh, wait. I might be able to get this guy to move over here, maybe? I haven't fully figured certain stuff out. There we go. He's out of the way. Works for me. What's that? You got a palette of destiny. So fucking fancy. Oh, that's right. Before the gobble thing. Let me go on my hidden map before I freaking forget. Because I didn't have it equipped. It's in my chest. So that, no. Yeah, that way no matter what character I happen to play, I could still grab it. Ta-da! Where are you at? Oh, all right there. Ta-da! Okay. I'm just gonna stand here. I don't know if you're ready to trade anything yet. That happens to me all the time. I'm like, wait, I didn't tell you to go over there. What is this? Increase my chances of a critical hit. I think I like that one. Ooh, or do I want the block? What's that one do? More likely to reduce damage received. And healing mastery. Increase the effectiveness of healing spells. Yeah, I'm gonna do that, because, well, I'm gonna do that. I hate when I only have like two things, but there's like three or four things that I would like to put points in. Should I do? I don't know if I should increase my chances of getting a critical hit or just increase my healing mastery. I think I'm gonna increase my healing mastery. Because your girl be healing. Skills. Ooh, what's this? What this do? That doesn't do a lot of damage though. And all their allies? An earthquake. You know what? I think I'm going to leave this alone, and then when I hit level 20. Because this one has a 3-turn cooldown. I don't like it. This doesn't have a cooldown though. Neither does this. Damage. Oh! Oh! So cool. So we just got all kinds of cool duplicate shit. That's only a 6 damage, but apparently. No, see, I'm gonna leave it alone because I wanna. Right now I have 2 of each element. Yeah, any armor stuff I am so open for because I sorry, I was gonna say I just take a lot of damage and I feel like I don't get enough points to beef up my HP. I am so down for that. Nice. I'm right here. I'm standing right in front of you. Ta-da! Zippy dark, man. I wish I had more cool stuff to give to you. Wait, yes, Michi over here. I was like, why is this? The screen is looking crazy. There we go. Oh, it's not doing what I wanted it to do. Ta-da! I'm just gonna include some other stuff because I feel like I'm getting a lot of cool shit in your life. I mean, it's a global leg and wool. It's not anything special, but why won't it? Oh, okay. I had to hit the swaps, apparently. Thank you. Where do you go? Oh, this thing has to. I'm not a level 23, so I can't use that. Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, is that how you do heart? I'm gonna do it back. I'm gonna do it back. Yay! Thank you. Oh, he's right there. Okay. I mean, level 200 would be nice, but that's gonna take a minute. I'm still so amused by the guillotine. That's freaking funny. Oh, nice. Now, of course, this rat's gonna corner me. Oh, and he's messing with the line of sight for stuff too. I don't like you. Can I? It won't let me move. It will not let me move. That's not good. I put the doll there though. Much for it to do that. Be getting your way anyway. Okay. Later in the game, are there ways of giving yourself more time for each turn? I'd be in the middle of doing something because I still have moves that I can make, and it's like, nope, no more time for you, bitch. You're done. No more for you, Gobble. Two spaces in another direction. I don't comprehend how or why. I'm just gonna keep summoning things. We're all gonna come hang out in this little corner together. It's a party. Aw, why'd he get right in your way? Oh. Nice. Oh, and you got a headgear of destiny. We are destined. What was it that I got? What is this? What level are you? Oh, girl, I can give you this breastplate because I can't use it. The breastplate is level 22. Shoot, the more. Yeah, but the more we fight, the more likely I am to end up getting another one. In the meantime, you can at least use this. I can't use it. These things, gorgeous. I need these things to steal. Oh wait, no. There's somebody here. No, you're taking my friends. I need them. What are you doing, sir? I don't appreciate you. It only lets you get five, I think. Any extra? Does it? Yeah. Oh, there's some over here. There's one right here. Right here by these skeleton guys. There's one. And then there's some other ones down here. If you still need some. See, there's one right there. Oh no, that guy's. Why are you grabbing all of them, you dickhead? You can only get five anyway. The more you get, the better. Yeah, I remember that with the stomping things out. If it's one of those to stomp things out, and then if it's like to pick flowers. You want to get as many as possible, but this gold thing, like, once you get five, you're done. There's no point in grabbing any more. No more for you. At this point, I'm just gonna grab them because. Yeah, that's why I'm like, you know what? Fuck you then, guy. They didn't mixed. I don't know what his name is. It was mixed something. Mixed asshole. That's what his name is. Yeah. Oh, okay. Something in the way? It's okay. I didn't even notice a change in my, what you call? Put the dog in here so it's not the way. Yeah. away, though, guys. We have someone. I'm trying to place them. Sometimes they just move where they want to move. Like, they don't. It's okay. He's about to be done anyway. It's fine because I'm about to. What is it? Water. He's done. He's gonna be done. Like, ooh, girl, you leveled up. No, that's good though. Shoot. Oh, that's right. Let me give you this breastplate of destiny. Yes, breastplate of destiny. Wait, that's not. First of all, let's move you over here. Oh, the breastplate. Breastplate of destiny. Alright. Getting you some seeds too, because the only other thing. Wait, no, I got bone powder and essence of skeleton. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this stuff. The skeleton and gold ball stuff. Oh, okay, I see what's happening now. Ta-da! Now, at what point does it teach you how to craft certain things? Oh, I don't know. Is it? So it's not Otomai, it's somebody else that I have to find and talk to? Oh, Jesus. Well, eventually. So this stuff, I'm going to put it in my haven bag because I can't do nothing with it. Right now, I'm not high enough level. So we're going to put it here for safekeeping. Boom. For that stuff. Okay, so it's kind of like Zelda in that way. You want to get the full set. Join a guild though, just so I can follow some people around and level up quicker. D. Why is he? You know what? I'm gonna come over here. Wait, what happened? Is that gonna mess with your line of sight though? Yeah. So by bottleneck, it just kind of like kind of trapping in there.
So should well, no, if I put dolls there, then none of us will be able to do anything. But he can't. He'll have to attack the dolls though instead of us. Can I put the doll that far? I don't remember what the range is for the doll. I think they have to be pretty close to the doll, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, they have to be within 2 squares of me. And I can't place them diagonally. And I need him to stay close to me anyway for a full bedroom. Well, you know what? They must be doing something right. So the dog was supposed to go. It'll be all right. He was supposed to get closer to that skeleton than that. But I don't know if interesting. Little character guy that I created. They're both in your way. I'm sorry. He looks like he's gonna attack that doll, though. I'm glad I gave it a little more health. Oh, I think you're gonna take it out. It might not even matter. Now I'm the one getting in your way. But I'm hoping that after I do this, I'll get it. My little doll should do something. Damn it. I can't do anything else. Can my little doll die? He's closer. No, he still can't do nothing for me. Oh, well. Wow. Oh, I got a key. Yay! Look, see, you got a breastplate. Look at that. Yeah, but you have other characters you could create. So whenever you create them, you'll be able to hand them that hat. That's what I've been doing with some of the duplicates that I have is
Just give them the extra stuff that I has. I got a question for you. When you add points on the characteristics, right? Like I have the option to either do percent health points, which says, you know, it'll increase to 8% health points, and then it says percent armor health points, which says 8% HP and armor. What's the difference? If Oh, okay. Oh, gotcha. Okay. That makes sense. Thank you. Gotcha. Okay. I was wondering, because I'm like, am I like wasting my time putting these characteristics in this area versus another area? Because it doesn't, you know, it tells you, and like I said, I can't remember if I actually said it to you or just out loud to myself one day, but I feel like my neurodivergence gets in the way sometimes because I'm like, okay, you're telling me this thing, but what does it mean? Like, I need it to be more clear as to exactly, you know? Yeah, like it tells you, but it doesn't tell you at the same time. It's like, okay. Where are the skeletons? Oh. Guys, is he like up on a hill or something? Or is, am I? So I'm like, I don't know what's going on. And he has a resistance to poison, because of course he does. Thank you. He's doing a lot of yelling. He's a very yelly guy. Oh, he's climbing. Going to keep some because we can. He gets to attack. Well, I do be attacking multiple times as well, so. Aww, let my little dog, my friend alone. He didn't do nothing to me. Have like a sliver of health points left.
A few moments later.
Yeah. You're gonna stop them too? I'm going this way so that I don't take all the ones that you could potentially stomp at. I'm just gonna keep clicking on them as I see them. Ah. Why do these monsters have to stand right on top of shit? It's like, no, I don't want to click on this. I want to click on the chaos sprig or whatever this shit's called. Sapling. It's a chaos sapling. Wait, no, I wasn't done. You know what? Fuck it. We're already closer to this one. Get him, Michi, get him. Oops. I be moving too fucking fast. I have a bad habit of like clicking away before. 16. How many do you have? I'm trying to like there's a lot of them over here. I didn't even realize. Oh, the super crier. Oh, I don't even know. These kids today. They do silly shit. He is. And then if people like his sense of humor or whatever, they're more likely to want to join groups with him and go on dungeon runs and stuff like that. Someone want a moon rift? What does that mean? I saw that with I don't know who it was, but it was a minute ago when I was doing one of the alternate characters that I have, just going through the basic stuff on Reap, and they had their title. You hover, take the mouse and hover over them. I noticed the title. I was like, oh, okay, we fancy. I don't even see. Oh, there is more. There's more over here. I was like, wait a second. Are there even any left? Oh, wow. Oh, there's a limited amount of them. Like, I wouldn't even know whether. Oh, wait, I think I see some. I see some over here. Why does this skeleton have to be standing right on top? I'm at where the last ones are. What is this random glowy shit? There's like. I want to know what this. Like, are these. Some kind of portal? Oh, I didn't get anything. I had like a decent bit. I don't remember how many. Oh well. Where'd you go? Okay, there you are. I see. Okay, how do I? Okay, I'm following you. I got the auto follow on, so. Ogre's tears. Interact with 8 resources. Nope. Yeah, I mean, I've gotten better, but not much. Not by much. For the monsters. You know who doesn't care about that? Me. Thank you. Okay. Whatever. You go ahead and focus on them dolls. Okay. Alright. What are you weak to anyway, Mata? This is the more powerful of my water attacks. Seriously? You got boots. Those things are probably, it's level 23. Keep the boots, girl, because I can't wear them. Oh, okay. Well, that's different. You already have a pair. Ooh, this guy right here. The one right in front of you, he's the 26. I don't know what level the one we just fought was. Was he lower level? Oh, yeah, he's 26, and then there's one behind you that's a level 28. So he's not gonna like that. That's okay. There's just some moves that I think I'm gonna default to always doing it that way first. Coincidentally, my husband came in here, saw that my phone was about to die, and plugged it up for me because I wasn't paying attention to it either. That's fine. It's fine. That's all you could do anyway, is attack that one guy. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Is this? So I need to pray if you see the non climb armor. I need to add a new attack. Ooh, what is this? Attracts by two cells. No, you don't want to attract anybody to me. I'm good. Oh, but I'm going to use this because it heals. Will it heal other people and me? Oh, yeah. So we're going to. Wait a second. This has a lot of range, though. This. Hold on, I think I want to try these two. Hold on, is that one of the. Hold on. Where was it? In the. Under the mercenary post? Or. No, I don't see it. I don't. I know I have, it says kill 10 members of the occult cult, which now that I'm level 20, I can probably handle that. Before I couldn't. I already prayed. Find the trail of the old Grest's cult members. So basically, it wants me to deal with the cult guys. Oh, we have monsters here. Can I plant these? No. Yes. lived it?
I don't live anymore.
I don't think I have. I don't think I have been to the ports. Oh, okay. We don't have to. We don't have to play any more monsters. We did our thing. Which way did you? Hold on. Sorry, I got sidetracked. I was planting monster seeds and stuff. He's interesting looking. He's a giant thumb with a beard and a mustache, basically. It's giving Water Tribe vibes. Very. Oh, there's a hamaca. You're right. Okay, we are in the Wakfu Caribbean. And she's using a fotuto. or what? Guamo, just kidding. Wrong word. That is so cool. Has committed an illegal act in your vicinity and has become a criminal towards your nation. Stop them from doing any more damage. Arista. Artista. Apparently, I can't read. Has committed an illegal. Oh, I said it twice. It's just the same thing twice. Who the heck is Artista? Like. And why is the artist being... Where is he? Will it show? Is everybody, like, attacking? And, that's the name. Yeah, that's cool. So that person is like ridiculously high level is what I'm assuming. Wow. Talis. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh, so that's what the phoenix does. Wait a second, where is the phoenix? Oh, you're over there, right by it. I need to just go where you are. This. Ta-da! Thank you, because I was getting real tired of ending up on Re every time I died. I am loving this. I love the dragons here. And, I mean, the dragons in Amakna look cool, too. I'm sorry, but the Astro dragons were some goofy-looking dragons. Like, putting stuff at all. That's fine. I'm just a baby. I love that there's like swirls everywhere. I'm just like, and the Taino is very happy. Yeah. Oh, that's what that. Okay. Then you can just message them and be like, hey, holy shit. Okay. That's smart. Hi, I'm Fafahoff, the executive chef of Sofokia. Here we mainly use ingredients from the sea, but I import good meat from Brackmore. That is not my appetite. I can't help it. Can't start the day without a good meal. Did you want to order? Oh, teach me the profession, friend. I can see you're a person with me. Nice. So you can learn more professions by just finding the right character to talk to. So is it to where can you learn all the professions, or is it like you can only have a max of five or something? Well, I'm definitely gonna do that. Teach me profession. I did baker, and now teach me how to be a chef. Why is the character in the book throwing up? He's like, this food is mierda. Yeah, it is. That would be cool. It does say Matthias's house.
A few moments later.
Oh, damn. I would definitely die. You're not gonna fight none of the baddies here. I'm just a citizen. I just wanted to buy a house. What is this? Terra Dune, enter the battlefield. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, good thing the battlefield's not open anyway, so. Swords or side things? Uh-huh.
Oh. Yeah. Yes. Oh, so these trees, I because of the yellow, that means I don't want to fight it. Gotcha. So is that maybe what Afifa did? She was cutting down trees and they were like, no, 'tis a crime. I'm trying to what, try to see what you want. Oh, see, where'd you go? You know what? Compass. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, I see it. I see it. I would not be surprised at all because wasn't it I'm pretty sure it was the museum in France that was partnering with Christie's and selling some of our Semino, unfortunately. I'm gonna say it does kind of look like what, Vibrama?